Diet Coke, my best friend. What have you been up to lately?
Nothing much. Just playing Guitar Hero. I am so close to beating through the fire and...
The National Weather Service in Providence, Rhode Island, has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Providence County in north-central Rhode Island, Kent County in central Rhode Island, Washington County in south-central Rhode Island, Bristol County in east-central Rhode Island, and Newport County in southeast Rhode Island, until 8:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 7:27 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of severe thunderstorms extending from Thompson, Connecticut, to Windham, Connecticut, moving southeast at 47 miles per hour. Severe thunderstorms will be near Foster, Gloucester, Shepachet, Mapleville, Pascogue, Harrisville, and Slatersville by 7:35 p.m., Green, Clayville, and Greenville by 7:45 p.m., West Warwick, Trenton, Providence, North Providence, and Pawtucket by 7:50 p.m., Warwick and East Greenwich by 7:55 p.m., and Narragansett Pier by 8:30 p.m. Stay indoors and away from windows. This storm could contain heavy rain, hail, and deadly cloud-to-ground lightning. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect for Rhode Island and Connecticut until 10 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
You are at 7.